Hello everybody, today we are going to be making a photo liker app. So it's actually in unit 4, lesson 4, variables make. So let's try it. So it's like, So it's like adding the likes and new comment. Let me just do it. Awesome. Comment. Okay, it comes right below it. See. Yes. And okay. How many more times I click on comment, it will go down. So I'll just finish it. Continue. So we have to create and assign values to our variable. So I know one variable which will be like and one variable which will be comments. So let me just make them variable x, which will be equal to likes. Should be equal to 0 as is written here. And another variable called comments, which will be equal to, so I'm just gonna let me just go to design one time. I'll just copy this. Okay, so I'll just copy this. OMG so cute, and just close it. Then add your event handlers. So these are my two variables. So first we are going to do, what's the ID of this? Like button, up button. Okay, so we are going to take an on event that will be like a button is clicked. Then we are going to just like I need to take this. Likes will be equivalent to plus, because we are adding it, so likes will be equivalent to like plus 1. Likes plus 1. So likes plus 1 likes will be equivalent to likes plus 1, and then just set text, and which is this ID, like counter output. Okay, like counter output. Here also we'll take a plus operator. We'll just take a exclamation, likes this space this. And then we are going to just write likes, which is the variable which we have created here. So now we are going to take an on event again for down button, I'm guessing. Yes, down button. Down button. So click. Okay. Now again. When down button is clicked, likes will be equivalent to, now we are going to take a minus operator, likes minus 1. And now we are going to again take a set text, same thing which you have done here. Like counter output, text math function. No. Likes equivalent to likes. So now we just need to like make it for the comment one. So the comment one will be super easy. It's not that easy, it's a little bit tricky. So when, which button should be comment button, I guess, not cat image. Comment button is click, then okay, we're just gonna like change it. Comment, great. Comments equivalent to get text from ID new comment input, and then we are going to just set text on what ID is this? All comment output, I guess. All comment output, and text is going to be so add operator will be yeah, okay, so I got it. We are doing a little bit wrong. We're going to set text, but this is wrong. So comments add operator here is going to be comments plus slash n close, and then just get the text from a new comment input. Again, just set text here. Comments. So let's try it right now. All the code is done. I'll just increase the size. Run. So this. Okay, it's working. It's working nice. Let's try a comment. Let me try. Awesome. Okay. It happens. It's working perfectly fine. Now all that we need to add is actually like play sounds. Let's add some sounds. So when we need to click the like button, we need to like make an achievement kind of sound. Like this. So let's choose this. Okay. Then here again we want to do a play sound. And here I want like a alert kind of sound, like this. Yeah, like playful game or something. Okay, so this should work now. Working perfectly fine. Okay, so guys, this is it for the video, and if you want to like save this as a project, you can just click on remix. And it will save it as a project also. And you can also rename it as photo like. So bye bye guys. I hope you like this, and please like and subscribe my video. Bye bye.